Hi everyone, I cook in my China pool. You gotta find the vegetable. It has some mushroom, it has some carrots. Let me put like baby corn. Now we're gonna put a little bit of the cabbage. Follow me in Facebook and you're gonna have the recipe about this delicious China. But this is pork China. Pork China. It's easy, it's cheap. We already, we started cooking the steamed rice. Okay, let's give me a few minutes, okay? We're gonna put broccoli. No, wait a minute. Okay, let's put the noodles. The noodles? Just a minute. The noodles? You see, when you cook China, don't let it boil because you're gonna deep fry the meat like cooking, but you know, all the juice has to be dry, because if you cook it like with a lot of water, you know, the other water that comes from the meat and from the vegetables, it's not gonna taste good. You gotta let the meat like deep fry really good. That's how you get the flavor. Just put the broccoli. Throw some broccoli in there. Okay. Put a little bit more the juice. We take it a little bit the juice. And it's ready to go. You just need to get the rice, the steamed rice, and sriracha salsa. Sriracha salsa, Shalani. Nice, healthy, lot of vegetables. The meat is juicy. It's kind of like a little bit crispy with sriracha. And I didn't get paid for that, okay? But I'm just gonna show you how to eat it. I present to you from my kitchen to your kitchen. Les presento aquí mi comida china, estilo Lisa Brown. Hecha en casa. Este puerco, carnita de puerco. Tiene baby corn, tiene el bebé elote, el chiquito. Tiene zanahoria. Tiene champiñones y tiene col, pedacitos de col, tiene su cebolla, tiene su ajo. Síganme en YouTube y les voy a dar la receta de esta rica y deliciosa comida china que ya está lista para servirse, para disfrutarla a mi estilo. Este es Cocinando con Elisa Brown from my kitchen to your kitchen. Have a wonderful day.